class. In today's unit, we are going to learn about relative pronoun, 关系代名词。今天的学习重点，我们将学到什么叫做先行词，什么又是关系代名词，以及所谓的形容词子句。我们以前有学到形容词的功用在修饰名词，而形容词子句就叫做子句形容词，也就是具有形容词功能用来修饰名词的句子。让句子具有形容词的功能，好，我们要怎么样才做得到呢？那我们就要介绍了今天我们所要提到的关系代名词。什么是关系代名词啊？关系代名词我们可以粗略的界定 who、which、that 三个字。同学们以前应该都学过 who 叫谁， which 叫哪一个， that 叫那一个。可是今天当他们做关系代名词的时候，他们有了新的功能。我们的学习重点一，关系代名词 who, which, that 新的功能。那他们的功能是什么呢？关系代名词只要带入句子中，它就可以转换句子做形容词哦。然后有形容词功能的句子我们刚刚已经讲过了，就叫做形容词子句。那因为有关系代名词的帮助，句子才能有形容词的功能，所以形容词子句又叫做关系代名词子句。以后我们在上课的过程中，我们就简称它关代子句。在往下讲之前，我们还要介绍一个新的东西，叫先行词。先行词是什么啊？关系代名词子句又叫形容词子句，形容词子句的功用是做什么？修饰名词。那这个被形容词子句，也就是关代子句修饰的名词，有一个特殊的称呼哦，我们称呼它为先行词。再来，那关代子句既然要修饰先行词，它要放在哪儿啊？关代子句的位置通常都出现在先行词的后面。那关系代名词 who 引导的句子修饰人，让我们来看一个例子。 We had a Skype meeting with the teacher。 我们跟一个老师视讯哦。 OK， 哪一个老师啊？The teacher who comes from the USA， 来自美国的一位老师。所以整句翻成我们和一位来自美国的老师视讯。 A teacher 就是我们说的先行词，关系代名词子句修饰的名词。而 who comes from the USA 由关代 who 引导修饰先行词，我们称它为形容词子句，句子当形容词用。那记得哦，关系代名词 who 只用在修饰先行词是人的时候。好，再来我们看看所谓的关系代名词 which。 关系代名词 which 跟 who 不一样的地方在于 which 要修饰事物、物品或动物。In my hand, I have several leaves. 我手上有好几片叶子哦。什么样的叶子啊？ Which are the symbol of good luck? 是代表好运的叶子哦。同学们可以看得到，那个是四叶做疆场。那 several leaves， 我们就它先行词。先行词是关代子句修饰的名词，而 which are the symbol of good luck 就叫做形容词子句。关系代名词 which 引导句子修饰事物。 整句话翻译成，我手上有好几片代表幸运的叶子。 In my hand, I have several leaves, which are the symbol of good luck. 而关系代名词 that 引导的冠带子句，则不管是先行词是人、事物、物品或动物，冠带 that 都可以用。所以我们刚刚说的 We had a Skype meeting with a teacher who come from the USA. 关系代名词 who 也可以用关系代名词 that. 整个句子也可以说成 We had a Skype meeting with a teacher that comes from the USA. 而另外那一句，我手上有好几片代表幸运的叶子。 In my hand, I have several leaves, which are the symbol of good luck. Which are the symbol of the good luck? 还可以换成 That are the symbol of good luck. 好，我们刚刚有了一些基本的关系代名词概念之后，我们现在就来做更多的练习吧。Kate met a girl who lived in Seoul. 我们来找找先行词。现在因为我们有一个 who lived in Seoul, 住在韩国首尔，那修饰 a girl, 所以 a girl 就是我们这个句子的先行词。The students who are playing basketball there study in the same class.这些学生 who are playing basketball 正在打篮球的这些学生在同一个班级就读，那关系代名词子句 who 修饰的对象是 the students, the students 就是我们所谓的先行词。第三句 There are people who go hungry every day. There are people 有一些人哦，什么样的人 who go to bed hungry every day 是一个冠带子句，于是 people 就是我们所谓的先行词。然后有关于事物的部分 In my hand I have several leaves which are the symbol of good luck. Which are the symbol of good luck?修饰 several leaves, 所以 several leaves 就是先行词。第二句 I took some medicine, 我吃了一些药 which made me sleepy, 让我好想睡觉的药 which made me very sleepy 是冠带，因此 some medicine 就是先行词。第三句 Alan had some soup,which tasted very salty for lunch. Alan 呢喝了一些汤，什么样的汤呢？ Tasted very salty for lunch. 喝了一些尝起来好咸的汤， which tasted very salty 形容 some soup. 因此在这个句子里面 some soup 就是一个先行词。好，现在让我们来练习关系代名词 who, which, that. We had a Skype meeting with the teacher who comes from the USA. The students who are playing basketball there study in the same class. Who, 修饰人 a teacher. 可以换成 that. Who, 修饰 the students, 也可以换成 that.There are people who go to bed hungry every day. Who 修饰 people 先行词，也可以代换成 that. 所以关系代名词 who 修饰人，在第一句修饰 a teacher， 在第二句修饰 the students， 在第三句修饰 people. In my hand, I have several leaves.Which are the symbol of good luck? Which 修饰先行词 leaves， 树叶是事物，所以我们选择用冠带 which， 但它也可以换成冠带 that， 所以 I have several leaves, which are the symbol of good luck. 可以换成 I have several leaves that are the symbol of good luck. 第二句 I took some medicine which made me very sleepy. 先行词是 some medicine, 事物，所以我们关系代名词用了 which. 这一句当然也可以代换成 that, 而表述成I took some medicine that made me very sleepy. Alan had some soup that tasted very salty for lunch. Alan had some soup. Soup 是事物，所以当我们要用一个关系代名词子句来修饰 soup 的时候，我们选择 which 或者是 that. 好，现在我们到了课程总结。在今天的课程里面，我们学到了关系代名词 who, which, that。 关系代名词带入句子中，可以转换句子为形容词，有形容词功能的句子就被称为形容词子句，或称关系代名词子句，简称关代。第二个学习重点，我们学到了先行词，关系代名词也就形容词子句所修饰的名词，我们叫它先行词哦。好，今天的学习就到此结束。See you next time.